It is Saturday, the 25th of September. Beautiful day. Cold front came through. Probably only 80 degrees today. Relatively low humidity. Can't grab water out of the air. Great day to work. So today, my son and his helper are going to seine some ponds. So we are going to try to catch a video of that. Let's get started. Wasn't this the pond that had the alligator in it?
One of them one time. I had an alligator over there in the retention pond the other day.
Go catch
him. Gator. I didn't get the reaction out of you I thought I was going to get. Oh, did you?
They're gonna jump like crazy, so as soon as we get them up here, like we did that last time, we can have them go right out there to the center and try and hold you up as best you can.
Boop, 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 boop. About 30 of them right there.
Don't pull too hard now. It's just how it is.
Well.
They're fast and agile.
That was a big one.
Quite as big as those bowls.
No.
I had quite a few more fish, I think, in the pond.
These look good.
I'm starting this first bat here, buddy. I'm starting this first bat. I don't even worry about that grass when I'm going to take that initial. Yeah. I don't worry about that. This guy's going to get a lot of water on him.
Yeah.
They've been spawning up in that pond.
Come on, get out of there.
Breeder size, too.
Yeah. I mean, I can sell these. These aren't super breeder size, they're young breeder size.
A lot of little, too.
Those miscolored ones are like lavenders, but I should be able to spawn that back to my goal.